My takeaway is more on the fact that it's another later round pick, but I don't think that this is necessarily precludes you from drafting Jackson Powers Johnson or signing somebody else in free agency. So let's just keep all that in mind here. This is it's a good move. It's fun to have a trade here, but I don't necessarily think this is, you know, your answer to solidify the offensive line right now.